Hey guys, Davison here. Look, there's a giant fan beside me because I'm about to talk about something called Fangate. I bet you've seen it trending on Twitter. I was like, oh no, face palm, fan palm, not another gate. Basically, during the Florida gubernatorial debate, Governor Rick Scott refused to come out because his Democratic opponent, former Governor Charlie Crist, asked for and received a fan under his podium. So I think Scott thought that Crist was getting an unfair advantage, an unfair advantage. So he refused to debate him. So this is what the CBS moderator said. We've been told Governor Scott will not be participating in this debate. Now, let me explain what this is about. Governor Crist has asked to have a fan, a small fan, placed underneath his podium. The rules of the debate that I was shown by the Scott campaign said that there should be no fan. Somehow, there is a fan there, and for that reason, ladies and gentlemen, Governor Scott will not join us for the debate. I'm doing this vlog despite the fact that there's a fan right beside my head. You would think he would like fans. Fans are voters. But yeah, back to what I said. I think he thought that the fan would give the guy an unfair advantage, and I have no idea. Maybe it would affect his hearing. Maybe he's hard of hearing. Who knows? Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. My name is Davison. I make cool things. I talk about cool things. This is a random vlog channel, and me and my fan are gonna hang out for the rest of the evening.